Horseshoe crabs are often called living fossils because they were around before the dinosaurs. They are more closely related to spiders and scorpions than they are to crabs. Thus, they are not true crabs. They have primitive gills that allow them to remain out of water for up to 4 days. They have two primary compound eyes, along with many secondary simple eyes. In the late spring and early summer, horseshoe crabs will crowd beaches in order to lay their eggs. This usually happens during the full moon at high tide. The female crab will partially bury herself in the sand and lay around 4,000 eggs per cluster. Over a course of a few days, the female may lay 100,000 eggs. Only a small amount of these eggs will survive. Any eggs that become exposed onshore are a major food source for migratory birds and loggerhead sea turtles. Eggs hatch within 2 to 4 weeks. The resulting larvae enter the water during high tide. Horseshoe crabs molt in order to grow. They reach maturity at 9 to 12 years of age. They can live around 20 years. Females grow larger than males. They can reach 2 feet in length. Horseshoe crabs use their tails as rudders in the water. They feed at night on things like marine worms, shellfish, and dead fish. In the winter, they can be found at depths down to 100 feet deep. Adult crabs are preyed upon by sharks, sea turtles, and birds. The blue copper-based blood of a horseshoe crab clots quickly in the presence of bacterial toxins, making horseshoe crabs very important to modern medicine. Medical researchers use it to test things like vaccines and medical devices to ensure that they are free of bacterial contamination. For this reason, horseshoe crabs are often pulled from the wild and drained of some of their blood before returning them to sea. According to an article in Scientific American, there are currently no restrictions on how many horseshoe crabs the medical industry can utilize. Researchers believe that returning these weakened crabs to the wild may be just condemning them to die. The numbers of horseshoe crabs are declining in many areas due to their popular use as commercial bait. Beach development threatens their spawning areas. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.